Wrocław is a special city for philosophy. I started understanding it little by little from the very first time I came. It's not only because it's always been historically a meeting place, but also because it transmits a special quiet. The special sensation that you can have in a middle season day walking around, hearing a saxophone player far in the street, and looking at the special encounter and struggle of the architecture of this special city at the exact center of Europe is something you can perceive and live, but surely not tell. It's probably for this reason that a philosophical café started here and not in another city of Poland. This exposition tries to catch people thinking and transmitting their thought to others during two of those philosophical cafes. My ones are dedicated to the meditation you need to concrete your think, and Jakub ones to the effort of communication that you have to do for making it understandable for others. We are trying to photograph something that is born for an untellable reason and that is untellable itself. That's why we could use nothing but images.